Well, hello, my lovely, lovely people, and welcome back to my channel. I missed you guys. Anyway, today I'm going to be making my lime cake, and because I'm baking them in a loaf pan, I decided to call them my lime loaf cake. Anyway, right there, I'm going to be using about 6 to 8 lime, and I'm just washing the exterior, actually scrubbing the exterior, because I didn't buy organic. If you're buying organic, I don't think you have to worry so much about scrubbing the exterior so hard, but I was really, really getting it in with the scrub in there. And I also soaked it in vinegar. There, I'm just zesting all of my lime, and I'm going to also be juicing the lime. I'm trying not to bore you guys. I know baking sometimes can be kind of boring, so I try to speed the video up as much as I can so that I don't bore you guys, but these are all necessary processes in order to get your cake tasting delish. Right here, I'm just cutting my lime in half and I'm prepping to juice my lime, and I'm using an old-fashioned juicer. I guess nowadays they have an electric juicer, or I'm not trying to sound so old-fashioned, but I'm just saying I don't have an electric juicer, okay? I'm doing it old school, you know. So I am juicing all my lime in my little trusty handy dandy juicer right there. It never goes wrong. I've had it for a very long time, so there's no need for me to get rid of it. So there you go, I'm juicing my lime. Yes. Okay, as you can see, I've zested and I've juiced all of my lime. And right here, I am going to be prepping all of my dry ingredient. I'm gonna leave everything I use down in the description box down below. I'm placing all of my dry ingredient into a little shifter so that it shifts into the larger bowl and it makes for a smoother batter. All right, I'm prepping all of my wet ingredient in my mixer, and we are going to commence to mixing and making this a delicious, delicious cake. I also wanted to add that I did change the recipe a little bit. It called for 2 sticks of butter, but what I did was I used 1 stick of butter and I use 1/2 cup of grapeseed oil. I find that when I use grapeseed oil or any kind of oil, that it makes for a more moist cake. So that's what I do. It works for me. And please let me know down in the comments if you try to substitute or slash your fat in half and use butter and then use oil. Let me know how your cake turned out, or if you notice any difference, or if you didn't notice a difference at all. Let me know. Right there, I just added in my lime zest, and I have a mixture on the side there of lime juice and cream, and I am alternating adding the lime juice, cream, and the dry ingredient. All right, I have my 2 pans ready, and I've prepped my pans by spraying a little cooking spray on the sides and along the bottom. And there I'm just filling it with my cake batter. And if you have any suggestions on how I could change this recipe or make it better, please feel free to leave me a message.